Honestly, I'm not the biggest Ariana Grande fan, but I do hear the new fragrances. Somewhat promising.